Since the 1950s, farmland all over the world has been treated intensively with artificially produced mineral fertilizer in order to increase plant growth.
In der Sowjetunion liegt jetzt der Ton auf der chemischen Industrie.
Targeted fertilization provided plants with all the necessary nutrient elements, such as nitrogen, phosphorus,